A Bridgeport man is now facing charges for allegedly breaking into a co-worker's home and then stabbing her boyfriend in Stratford. Police say the 22-year-old Juan Santiago climbed through a window in the home there on Hollister Street. They say Santiago then stabbed a man who confronted him. The victim is expected to be okay. He's now facing many charges, including assault and home invasion.